Hello everyone, this is Flare Frostfire signing on, and for the first time in forever with game resound, I think. I know the mic's working. I decided with the headphones, instead of plugging both the headphones and mic in, I just plugged the headphones in because I noticed my first video when I switched out my headsets, I kept the mic in because only one had a mic in it. So when I switched it out, I noticed whenever I unplugged the headphones, you guys had like 5 seconds of sound before I plugged the other ones in and everything went completely mute again, aside from my voice. So, this probably has sound since I can't hear anything other than my voice and our cats, which are probably in the background. But if you saw my last video, which I can't say I know you did, or you know you did, I did make a video with the new Viking Rose the Pop Star. That really funny, but that was just and it was when Storm Mascaril was just a baby about to become a teenager, which was a short one. But I explained Rose's backstory, and I will do so again. So, if you can hear our cats whining, please ignore them. They are in heat and do not know that some of us are recording. But, basically what happened, Rose did something or other that sent her back in time to the Viking era, where she met Hiccup, the chief of Berk, and helped him save a run bullhorn, which she named Shine. After that, she was enrolled in the Dragon King school and got her Skrill Electra, and is able to use Toothless. However, as she started training Electra and Shine, I meant to say Storm, I'm sorry, I wanted to call Storm Electra, but it wouldn't let me, so her name's Storm. Anyway, after she started training Storm and Shine, she no longer cared about going back to her world where she was a teen pop star. She just cared about her dragons and becoming the best dragon painter possible because she could no longer picture her life without them. And that's her backstory. I am not explaining this in any more videos. And so, this is the expansion of Icestorm Island. So I have a new quest from the headmaster. And just a heads up, each expansion video is going to be 2 quests per video. And maybe more on the weekends, I don't know. Because I need to borrow my brother's headset and he does videos too. Not School of Dragon videos, but he does do videos too. He's Army Ranger. I'll leave a link to his channel. But let's start with Johan's Icy Cup. Oh, the Burp Guard thing. Oh, I wanted to do that. But I'll do this first.
Please help me out.
Hello there, Rose the Pop Star. Have you seen our favorite trader, Johan, anywhere? It might be your favorite, but ugh. If I weren't how to train your dragon, I was anyone who had to deal with him and he started telling one of his stories, I would grab whatever money I had, toss it to him and saying, I'm paying you to stop telling your stories, at least until I leave. Anyway, I'm expecting him for a shipment of parchment, and his ship hasn't arrived. To be frank, I'm a little worried. Well, yeah, you can't exactly just make paper at the school. It's a really long process, and you need a lot of troops. Would you look for him? You might find his boat in the waters around the school or Burke. Then Burke. It just means it is. I mean, not Burke. Oh, well. Storms, I just gave you dragon nip and I need the dragon nip. Oh, hi, that's nice. Oh, there, Gronksicle looks so cool. I might do that. Oh, yep, I clicked on her. So let's give you more dragon nip. Dragon nip! Stay happy, okay? Stay happy. Need to go fishing badly, but my brother will kill me if I stay on this 2 quests. So I fish later. I'll fish off screen after I do this recording. Okay, well, I love flying through here. I know technically that since I didn't get the all for the halibut or halibut or whatever the heck you pronounce it, since I didn't do that question, I shouldn't know where this is, but I played this thing before! With a different dragon with my Haley of the Sea. I know what I'm doing, I know where it is. Let's go to Berk! Yeah! Love how they gave it eyes in this. They don't have eyes when the TV series or during the roasting. At least I don't think they do. Fish the gator. And as you can see, this IPM January, we are still celebrating Snobblecon. But sadly, very few of my dragons know what to do. Like, now if you get new dragons, you can only have them be smart enough to land when you unless they, I'm not, just be frank, unless they crawl on four legs, they aren't gonna get the message that when you hit the ground, you land. Oh, my poor, my nervous and shitty, beautiful vessel broken and shattered before my very eyes. What happened, you asked? I was caught unawares. I was on my way from Burp to the school of dragons, and the inside of my ship suddenly exploded with a wave of ice. If you help me figure out what happened, jump into the broken shards of my ship, perhaps you will find out what caused the ice to appear out of nowhere. Johan, ice doesn't appear out of nowhere, buddy. I'm just gonna be frank with you. Swimming, swimming. Yeah! Is that a baby dragon, Roast Popstar? I understand. I tried saying I believe it was the orb of frozen creatures, a mystical treasure that you can use to feed in the future. Now I see it was a dragon egg. Johan, stop smuggling baby dragons unintentionally! Seriously, wasn't the smoke breath incident enough? To check and make sure your stuff is dragon-free. Rose the Popstar, I know nothing about dragons. Oh, no duh, you clearly don't know how to check your ship for them. You help me out, leave the baby dragon to pick up. It will follow you as you walk the pickup back and forth, and you know that how. Do not move too quickly, and make sure to keep the dragon close to you. I did Ice Storm Island before. I didn't do it until after I watched Soda Luke's Ice Storm Island video. I'm just gonna be honest. I thought that since I got this a while ago. Okay, I gotta go this way. Come on, buddy. Let's go. Let's go swimming. The dragon. You can't see the circle. Swimming. I'm swimming and I am back on land. I thought, I'd do this. Oh, Scalder's not gonna be freaking slow without me to completely stick with him. Because what happens if I'm not gonna win? I think that it's going to be long before the ice cap. The meaning was, I was playing this one when it first came out. And Scalder will, like, literally follow you, even if you were running at this speed. In this, you literally do that. Him. In this one. The game updated, that's why, the expansion just came out, but the whole coding wasn't all that great, and no. Nope. That expansion, it's awesome, the quests are awesome. It's awesome. Scalder just sucks. And if you're wondering who Scalder is, Scalder is actually the archaeologist's name. It's never giving him until Return to Dragon Island, which is stupid at the exact same time. So yeah, I'm being a blabbermouth when I should be playing. But I'm mostly trying to drown out our cat. Okay, they're quiet now. Fun little fella. Protect you from hiccup. That's why I said it like that. I was thinking of a Pikachu, so I said it like that. Yeah, sounds like Pikachu. I don't know why. I'm sorry. I probably should have probably should have been smart not to use my afternoon. Not supposed to, but you know, I didn't have to be fine.
Fascinating.
Wow, what an amazing little feller. Hey, little guy. I haven't seen a dragon like this before. He looks a bit like a Gronkle, but he's clearly a new species. He looks like a Gronkle a Gronkle. He looks like a Gronkle made of icicles. Maybe he should be called a Gronkle. Look up. You're wonderful.
Can you sort it out for me?
Unless it's an island. Seriously, itchy armpit. How do you know that was the tooth that really wanted to name it? How do you know he was gonna say something, but then his armpit got itchy, huh? Alright. Well, what an interesting little guy. I can't wait to learn more about him. Look how mulch was going on. Maybe he can help Trader Johan get back on his feet. Speaking to mulch. Oh, come on, Storm. Stop being so unhappy. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy. Johan is a good friend to Lab. I'm sure we can figure something out. I'm sure you and Hiccup will figure out the place with the big dragon. You always do. Okay. Quest for you. That's one quest down. Up. Fly. Fly, Storm, fly. Back to Hiccup. Picked up as well as their chicken. Alright. Nice reminding glass. Dangerous one. I want to get a one, but I must totally be a reminding one. So, into the wild.
A lot of different ways to solve a problem. Let's try something together.
Our frozen friend doesn't look so good. Maybe he's hungry. A nice tasty fish should do the thing. Tip to bring him one. He has a brown single, one brown trout. Do you have any idea how much fish hate me, Hiccup? Actually, do I even have bait still? Yes and no. Okay. So, I must buy the bait. Hold on, there's bait, I forgot about that. Okay. Yes. I lost my bait as well. I've been watching the Ruby animated series. I've gotten into the habit of talking like Rubies. Yeah, dive! Ah, not what I meant! I said dive, not fall off the cliff! Pepe.
Hmm. Interesting.
He's not hungry. What's wrong with that? This is kind of sad.
I need you to gather a few things.
That always does the trick. Broke dragon nip. Well, I'm a purchase of the new one. I have dragon nip pickup.
I see.
He doesn't want the dragon nip pickup, right? Really, guys, he must be sick.
All right. What's next?
It's plenty of water to stay hydrated. I think Beckett would have been filling some water by the school. Water. Don't you want to fill in some water buckets? Water by the school lake earlier today. Water. See, filling some water, not filling some buckets with water. It means filling some water. See, find one still filled with water. Pickup, you're missing a word. And seriously, Pete, sand wraiths, I love and hate them because they're so cool. But I keep thinking they're a night fairy. Their head is so similar. And whenever people make them all black, that does me nuts. All right, to the school it is. I'm half tempted to like just have one of these quests and then like get something like that, and like just randomly yell bonsai like in Ruby episode 9, the badge and the burden. Ruby was like, where they had to do their first mission, which was decorating their room. I don't remember the exact lines, but eventually Ruby yelled bonsai, and Blake and Yang yelled bonsai right after her. So. I just want to randomly yell that for a quest. Don't ask why, because I do not know. I honestly don't. And I was doing an accent. A real goofy one. This is how you can tell that I...
Great!
Pickup, great!
Please, help me out!
Yeah. Did we actually get a bucket of water this time? I think we do, but my game is gonna be goofy. No! What? No! And seriously, why do I still have one sheep? I gave that back to Mulch! You guys missed it. I was doing a test to see if my brother's laptop had sound. And so this quest I did, I had to free a sheep from a giant Venus flytrap. And I gave the sheep back to Mulch. Why do I still have the sheep? Why do I have the sheep but not a bucket? Okay, then here's the little guy in the water. So cute!
Thanks, pal.
Keep him, which I will eventually. Looks like it's working. Good job. He's pepped up a little bit, but still looks unhappy. Now, since he's an ice dragon, this climate might be too warm for him. Climate describes the range of an area's typical weather conditions and the extent of which the conditions vary over the years. We have long, cold winters and short, warm summers here at Burke. But if you go further north, it gets even colder. I hear the temperatures are well below freezing, and the ground remains frozen for most of the year. My little buddy always seems to point his nose to the north. It could be a natural instinct. Follow him and keep him safe. Look at me.
Hey!
Quest. I'm not... No. Hiccup, I'm sorry. I will do that another time after this video. Okay, buddy. Let's go. Come on. We'll take you home. You don't know where you're going, right? Yeah, I know where you're going. So cute! Love you! I want to get a different name in winter. It's so bad. Like, if come February, I might not be able to follow you. Like, because February will be the end of my 3-month membership. I want to get these all done before then. Yeah. Okay, I'm trying to think when February starts. Probably soon. So, I might actually just... Interesting. I think it's 80%. Keep following and stay close behind. He's going, but he's still just a baby. Click on the bronze sickle in the wilderness. Boy. Yeah, I might spend, like, Saturday doing nothing but videos. I have to clear that with my brother, but I might have to do that because... follow the drumsicle, follow the drumsicle, follow the little baby. Here's what I love about drumsicles and squirrels. It looks so adorable and cute as a baby. And then, like, once they're a teen, they look freaking scary, but also cool at the same time. Like, I am, like, literally going to have to do, like, a comparison. Like, with Haley. I'm gonna have to go buy a bronzicle egg and then compare it to Winter. So, yeah. That is what is going to happen. I'm gonna have to do that because I should be able to compare it in a couple of quests. But I have this good spotty and Your little bronzicle, baby for me. Baby, don't go, no. Wait for me, wait for me. Come on, little buddy. Now, seeing as it technically didn't see Johan before I saved it, it should be seeing me as its mom. That's how all dragons are. So, Storm thinks of me as her mom because I hatched her egg. Shine just sees me as a really good friend and a trusted rider. But this little guy, I think I'm gonna call him Blizzard once I get to name him. I just feel like it. Now, I'm gonna get a Snow Wraith and name him Blizzard. Because, I mean, you only find them when there's a blizzard. I mean, that's not the only time you find them, but it makes sense. But back to what Hiccup was saying about, with Burke having long cold winters and short hot summers, he isn't joking. I mean, the makers even said that some, No. He is, well, maybe not. Well, I haven't explored that part of the wilderness yet. Exploring uncharted territory can be dangerous, but I'm sure you can handle it. What do you say?
All right, what's next?
Well, looks like the little fella wants to fly out over the water. Let's go through the mountain and keep flying until we hit land. Adventure awaits. Race you there. Pick up. I want to bang my head off a desk and then hurl the desk at you. You know only Astrid can keep up to you in a race unless I switch to my toothless as the only way I'll be able to catch up to you. Well, no, I have a Skrill. They're almost as fast as toothless, sometimes faster, so... maybe it'll work out if I ever choose to race you, which I can't. Like, that seriously needs to be an option for the game. And, I'm doing such weird accents. I'm so bored waiting for these things to load. But, Oh my gosh, I am so scared. Sorry, I screamed. My brother scared me.
I wasn't even trying to.
Don't sneak up on me.
I didn't even sneak up on you.
Yes, you did.
Hey, no way.
I am so sorry. I am so sorry. I am so sorry. Oh my gosh.
Hey, at least somebody's gonna like that. But you don't need to talk so much.
Scotty, you know me. Once I start running my mouth, I can't stop.
That was a great run.
Okay. Oh, it loaded finally. what an amazing place. Oh boy, time to put our adventuring skills to the test. I'm so glad we'll be exploring this chameleon together, Rose the Pop Star.
Wow, that's great.
The frozen friend is looking a bit better already. I think we have found the answer to his problem. Come with me. We'll need to get our new berries. Off to Hiccup. Oh, wow. It has an odor. I got an egg in the front. Oh, okay. I better buy bait because...
I believe in you.
I think we're going to need a little help for this adventure as a prophet star. I'll bring a timber jack here so we can get back to Birkin's school too. Considering what you have to ask me, they're pretty awesome. And that one, I'm sorry. Nope. Okay. Well, that is it for this video. So, I hope you enjoyed. So, there was stuff I wanted to save. Peace out. Keep spreading the How to Train Your Dragon love.